I won't break my brother's heart again, but I can't not want you.
Don't worry about it, New York.
I don't want to fix anything with you.
Yeah, I want you to-
What, Cole? What do you want?
I want you to have never come here.
Come on, New York. Get in. Made it right home, New York?
Going to the Lark for the food drive.
Suit yourself.
Hello, beautiful. It is just a number, though. Right?
It's just a number. Accusing me of cheating. But aren't you the one that was with me by the fire one day and then making out with Alex the next? Wait, I forgot. You're totally happy with him, right? I may flirt around a bit, but at least I'm honest about it. The only one pretending to be something they're not is you.
All that stuff I said, just forget it.
Didn't mean anything.
So you want to tell me why you hate me?
Sometimes I just feel kind of broken.
Because we now have a surprise item available to bid on. Me. There's no way I'd hurt my little brother like that. Not then and not ever. And I thought, after everything, that you, of all people, more than anyone, you would know that.
Rose, who takes this many notes?
Me.
Student council and track, huh? Damn, girl. When are you gonna sleep?
When I've got the acceptance offer from Princeton. If he isn't so special, why can't you keep your eyes off him?
They're flirting with me and then cozying up with my little brother?
I wanted us to be friends.
Sure. Just friends. Guess you don't scrub up too badly in New York.
You either, Colorado. What is this?
Doesn't mean it.
Well, my mom always said, nothing is so broken that it can't be fixed.